Do you remember this place?
Yeah, I remember coming here.
My mother used to bring us here.
Tell me everything.
Some things have always been. There have always been angels. There have always been demons. And there have always been a war. 9 millennia ago, one demon rose through the ranks to take power over the Dark Hordes. The strongest, the cruelest. Mundus. But Mundus did not rise alone. At his right hand was his most trusted lieutenant, his blood brother.
Sparta.
But Sparta betrayed him. He fell in love with an angel, Eva. The secret union between angel and demon was inconceivable. But it happened. And with it came new life. Twin boys. You and I. A hybrid of the warring angel and demon races. When Mundus learned of Sparta's betrayal, his fury knew no limit. He hunted the lovers down. Eva was murdered by his own hand. And for Sparta, he demanded a more brutal fate. Endless punishment and pain. But even as Eva was destroyed, and Sparta was imprisoned for eternity, each knew that the seed for their revenge had already been sown. Because according to legend, the only beings that can slay a demon king are Nephilim, a hybrid of angel and demon. Those hybrids now exist, you and I. Mundus believed that only one child was born, but there were two Nephilim, and each had been hidden well. Sparta armed his sons, the Rebellion for Dante, the Yamato for Virgil.
So, Mundus killed our mom and imprisoned our dad?
Yes.
And we're the offspring of angels and demons?
Demon father, angel mother. We are Nephilim. The only ones that can slay the Demon King.
Good. How?
Spotter. Fucking demon collaborators. You're being dragged into limbo. I'll find Kat, she'll get you out. Stand firm!
Find another way. Thank you.
Another blue rose.
All war is full of deception. You have been deceived. Your past has been hidden from you for a reason.
Getting the hang of this.
Rats. my way.
Silver Sachs Tower, the world's most powerful investment bank. And who runs it? CEO, Kyle Ryder, a human vessel, the physical manifestation of Mundus, the Demon King. Through debt, he controls everything. To Mundus, the world is a factory farm for human souls, and he likes to keep his animals monitored and docile. The monitoring is done by the Raptor News Corporation, a global network of CCTV cameras, satellites, and spies. The way he keeps us docile is a little more insidious.
What is it?
It's in your hand. Planet Earth's most popular soft drink, Virility. The demons have spiked it. It's okay. It has no effect on us, only humans. It's lobotomy in a can.
So what's the plan?
That's the Hellgate, a conduit from which Mundus draws his power. While he's connected to the Hellgate, he's immortal. But we get him away from the Hellgate, and our swords will do the rest.
So, how do we do that?
We get his attention. Mundus is petty. He's impulsive. If we hit him where it hurts, let his anger rule him, I believe we can draw him out.
Okay, so, to kill Mundus, we need to drag him away from the Hellgate. We do that by pissing him off.
Roughly speaking, yes.
And we piss him off by taking out the Raptor News Network and Virility.
That's it.
Which one do you want to do first?